you incorporate a lot of different styles into your playing. Can you sort of show us like the difference between like sort of modal playing and maybe like more bebop lines, like how those sound different, the tonalities there?
Yeah. So if we're going back to a C blues, same tempo, a more bebop would be. And then same tempo, same key, C blues, more in a modal sort of, I'll say, McCoy and Herbie, let's say.
Okay.